Everyone who's used railings knows that railings are not perfect, but for the sake of most of what you'd be doing, it's beyond close enough. This is a perfect example. So if I go into this stone wall, I go into rail structure, you'll see these are just simply profiles, man. They're just rectangular profiles. So if you say baluster is all set to none and you have a path, then all you're doing is creating a sweep that's hosted to a surface. That's it.